Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and you are watching me on a new video tutorial. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to align your text in left, center and the right side of the Word document. Here we can see this is the left aligned text here. This is the center aligned text here and this is the right aligned text here. So as you can see, when I click here in the left, this area or this button simply highlights. If I click this area, this option or this button is going to be highlighted. And if I click here in the right, then this option is highlighted. And what is this one? We are going to talk about this in this area in the below. So this here you can see we have a left option, which is known as the left alignment. And here we have a text paragraph. And this paragraph is consisted on a 5 lines, and each line has some kind of words and some kind of long sentences too. So after, from this option, from the very first word to the end word here, we can see it's totally to the left aligned. And this is the same paragraph is here copy pasted in the center aligned, and again this is in the right aligned. You can easily convert your left aligned or centered text to the right one by simply highlighting this option. Go into the click here and it will simply convert into the right side. So we're going to simply set it as center. And now the fourth option is known as justify text. So in other words, it's just simply makes the justice in the text to make sure that each row should be filled with every text or every paragraph or every word. Here is the same text, so I just simply tag it as a justify, and it has the same line and same stuff, but what it does, it just simply convert the text and covered all of the lines into words and automatically give spacings between the words if the words are less than to cover the entire row. How we can do this? We can simply, again, I just want to make this one as a justify. So I will simply click here, highlight whole text, and then click here. It will make sure that it will automatically make it to the justify stuff. If I set it as a left area, then you can see it will convert it each and everything to the left. And if I select it as a center, then it will convert the text and the paragraph and even the heading into the center of the document. And then if I click on the right, as by default it was the right sample, so it converted the whole text into the right side. So I hope by this video helps you to learn about the alignment in the Word document. This is kind of a totally beginner's level of the feature, and I hope this helps you in your academic and educational purpose. And also, if you want to subscribe my YouTube channel and want to get notified, be sure to subscribe, hit the red icon and also the bell icon in the nearest the subscribe button here, and you will get notified automatically when I will upload the next video. I hope this video helps you, and take care.